Double chip seal is a method used to refinish a road surface. This method of road resurfacing is typically used on more rural roads that have lower traffic volumes of fewer than 2,500 vehicles per day. Double chip seal is applied over existing gravel roads and provides a more stable road surface and requires less maintenance. The first step in the process is preparing the old road surface by removing and grading the existing material. A layer of tar-like adhesive is applied, followed by a layer of coarse gravel. A second layer of adhesive is sprayed on top of the new gravel, and then a layer of fine gravel is applied. The surface is sprayed with a sealant, and a final layer of sand is spread on top. Initially, the new road surface will appear and feel rough, with some loose stones. But after a week or two of use, the applied materials will bond together to form a solid but flexible surface, which can extend the life of the road by 5 to 7 years, at which point the treatment can be applied again. Lines are then painted and the resurfacing is complete. For more information on construction projects in York Region, visit york.ca/roadconstruction.